हेलो एंड वेलकम टू एड इनोवेशंस। आज हम कंट्रीज और उनकी कैपिटल यानी राजधानियों के बारे में सीखेंगे। और हाँ, आपके लिए है स्पेशल ऑफर ₹500 का इनाम अगर आप 9th, 16th, 30th, 46th एंड 76th कंट्री का नाम उसकी कैपिटल के साथ कमेंट करते हैं तो आपको यह इनाम मिल सकता है। लेकिन ध्यान रहे, यह इनाम केवल हमारे सब्सक्राइबर्स के लिए है। अगर आपने अभी तक सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो जल्दी जल्दी सब्सक्राइब करें और कमेंट करें। और विनर वो होगा जिसके कमेंट को सबसे ज्यादा लाइक मिलेंगे। तो अपनी फैमिली और फ्रेंड्स को भेजना मत भूलना। कंट्रीज एंड कैपिटल के क्वेश्चंस कई कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जाम्स जैसे जीके ओलंपियाड, जीके पेपर फॉर जॉब्स में भी आते हैं, इसलिए इस वीडियो को ध्यान से देखें और सीखें। तो चलिए शुरू करते हैं, लेट्स स्टार्ट। रिकॉग्नाइज द कंट्री फ्रॉम दिस फ्लैग। दिस इज द फ्लैग ऑफ अफगानिस्तान। कैपिटल ऑफ अफगानिस्तान इज काबुल। इट इज सिचुएटेड इन द कॉन्टिनेंट एशिया। नेक्स्ट, रिकॉग्नाइज द कंट्री फ्रॉम दिस फ्लैग। This is the flag of Albania. Capital of Albania is Tirana and it is situated in the continent Europe. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Algeria. Capital of Algeria is Algiers. And it is situated in the continent Africa. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Andorra. Capital of Andorra is Andorra La Vella. And it is situated in the continent Europe. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Angola. Capital of Angola is Luanda. And it is situated in the continent Africa. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Antigua and Barbuda. Capital of Antigua and Barbuda is St. John's and it is situated in the continent North America. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Armenia. Capital of Armenia is Yerevan. And it is situated in the continent Asia. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Australia. Capital of Australia is Canberra. And it is situated in the continent Oceania. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Argentina. Capital of Argentina is Buenos Aires and it is situated in the continent South America. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Austria. Capital of Austria is Vienna. It is situated in the continent Europe. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Azerbaijan. Capital of Azerbaijan is Baku and it is situated in the continent Europe and Asia. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Bahamas. Capital of Bahamas is Nassau, and it is situated in the continent North America. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Bahrain. Capital of Bahrain is Manama, and it is situated in the continent Asia. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Bangladesh. Capital of Bangladesh is Dhaka, and it is situated in the continent Asia. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Barbados. Capital of Barbados is Bridgetown, and it is situated in the continent North America. Recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Belarus. Capital of Belarus is Minsk City, and it is situated in the continent Europe. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Belgium. Capital of Belgium is Brussels, and it is situated in the continent Europe. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Belize. Capital of Belize is Belmopan, and it is situated in the continent North America. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Benin. Capital of Benin is Porto Novo, and it is situated in the continent Africa. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Bhutan. Capital of Bhutan is Thimphu, and it is situated in the continent Asia. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Bolivia. Capital of Bolivia is La Paz, and it is situated in the continent South America. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Bosnia and Herzegovina. Capital of Bosnia and Herzegovina is Sarajevo, and it is situated in the continent Europe. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Botswana. Capital of Botswana is Gaborone, and it is situated in the continent Africa. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Brazil. Capital of Brazil is Brasilia, and it is situated in the continent South America. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Brunei. Capital of Brunei is Bandar Seri Begawan, and it is situated in the continent Asia. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Bulgaria. कैपिटल ऑफ बुल्गारिया इज सोफिया एंड इट इज सिचुएटेड इन द कॉन्टिनेंट यूरोप. नेक्स्ट, रिकग्नाइज द कंट्री फ्रॉम दिस फ्लैग. दिस इज द फ्लैग ऑफ बुर्किना फासो. कैपिटल ऑफ बुर्किना फासो इज उगादोगा and it is situated in the continent Africa. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Burundi. Capital of Burundi is Gitega and it is situated in the continent Africa. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Cambodia. Capital of Cambodia is Phnom Penh and it is situated in the continent Asia. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Cameroon. Capital of Cameroon is Yaounde and it is situated in the continent Africa. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Canada. Capital of Canada is Ottawa and it is situated in the continent North America. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Cape Verde. Capital of Cape Verde is Praia and it is situated in the continent Africa. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Central African Republic. Capital of Central African Republic is Bangui and it is situated in the continent Africa. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Chad. Capital of Chad is N'Djamena and it is situated in the continent Africa. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Chile. Capital of Chile is Santiago and it is situated in the continent South America. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of China. Capital of China is Beijing and it is situated in the continent Asia. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Colombia. Capital of Colombia is Bogota and it is situated in the continent South America. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Comoros. Capital of Comoros is Moroni and it is situated in the continent Africa. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Congo. Capital of Congo is Kinshasa and it is situated in the continent Africa. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Costa Rica. Capital of Costa Rica is San Jose and it is situated in the continent North America. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Cote d'Ivoire. Capital of Cote d'Ivoire is Yamoussoukro and it is situated in the continent Africa. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Croatia. Capital of Croatia is Zagreb and it is situated in the continent Europe. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Cuba. Capital of Cuba is Havana and it is situated in the continent North America. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Cyprus. Capital of Cyprus is Nicosia and it is situated in the continent Europe. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Czech Republic. Capital of Czech Republic is Prague and it is situated in the continent Europe. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Denmark. Capital of Denmark is Copenhagen and it is situated in the continent Europe. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Djibouti. Capital of Djibouti is Djibouti City and it is situated in the continent Africa. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Dominica. Capital of Dominica is Roseau and it is situated in the continent North America. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Dominican Republic. Capital of Dominican Republic is Santo Domingo and it is situated in the continent North America. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of East Timor, Timor Leste. Capital of East Timor, Timor Leste is Dili and it is situated in the continent Asia. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Ecuador. Capital of Ecuador is Quito and it is situated in the continent South America. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Egypt. Capital of Egypt is Cairo and it is situated in the continent Africa. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of El Salvador. Capital of El Salvador is San Salvador and it is situated in the continent North America. Next, recognize the country from this flag. दिस इज द फ्लैग ऑफ इक्वेटोरियल गिनी. कैपिटल ऑफ इक्वेटोरियल गिनी इज मालाबो एंड इट इज सिचुएटेड इन द कॉन्टिनेंट अफ्रीका. नेक्स्ट, रिकग्नाइज द कंट्री फ्रॉम दिस फ्लैग. दिस इज द फ्लैग ऑफ इरिथ्रिया. कैपिटल ऑफ इरिथ्रिया इज असमारा and it is situated in the continent Africa. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Estonia. Capital of Estonia is Tallinn and it is situated in the continent of Europe. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Ethiopia. Capital of Ethiopia is Addis Ababa and it is situated in the continent Africa. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Fiji. Capital of Fiji is Suva and it is situated in the continent Oceania. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Finland. Capital of Finland is Helsinki and it is situated in the continent Europe. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of France. Capital of France is Paris and it is situated in the continent Europe. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Gabon. Capital of Gabon is Libreville and it is situated in the continent Africa. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Gambia. Capital of Gambia is Banjul and it is situated in the continent Africa. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Georgia. Capital of Georgia is Tbilisi and it is situated in the continent Europe. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Germany. Capital of Germany is Berlin and it is situated in the continent Europe. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Ghana. Capital of Ghana is Accra and it is situated in the continent Africa. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Greece. Capital of Greece is Athens and it is situated in the continent Europe. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Grenada. Capital of Grenada is St. George and it is situated in the continent North America. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Guatemala. Capital of Guatemala is Guatemala City and it is situated in the continent North America. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Guinea. Capital of Guinea is Conakry, and it is situated in the continent Africa. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Guinea-Bissau. Capital of Guinea-Bissau is Bissau, and it is situated in the continent Africa. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Guyana. Capital of Guyana is Georgetown, and it is situated in the continent South America. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Haiti. Capital of Haiti is Port-au-Prince, and it is situated in the continent North America. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Honduras. Capital of Honduras is Tegucigalpa, and it is situated in the continent North America. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Hungary. Capital of Hungary is Budapest, and it is situated in the continent Europe. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Iceland. Capital of Iceland is Reykjavik, and it is situated in the continent Europe. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of India. Capital of India is New Delhi, and it is situated in the continent Asia. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Indonesia. Capital of Indonesia is Jakarta, and it is situated in the continent Asia. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Iran. Capital of Iran is Tehran, and it is situated in the continent Asia. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Iraq. Capital of Iraq is Baghdad, and it is situated in the continent Asia. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Ireland. Capital of Ireland is Dublin, and it is situated in the continent Europe. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Israel. Capital of Israel is Jerusalem, and it is situated in the continent Asia. Next, recognize the country from this flag. This is the flag of Italy. Capital of Italy is Rome, and it is situated in the continent Europe. So friends, इस वीडियो में हमने A to I तक की कंट्रीज को इंक्लूड किया है और रिमेनिंग कंट्रीज के लिए वेट करें पार्ट 2 का. बट उससे पहले अपना प्राइज लेना ना भूलें. रिमाइंड करा दूं 9th, 16th, 30th, 46th एंड 76th कंट्री का नाम और उसकी कैपिटल जल्दी से कमेंट बॉक्स में लिखें और शेयर करें अपनी फैमिली और फ्रेंड्स को, बिकॉज विनर वो होगा जिसके कमेंट को सबसे ज्यादा लाइक्स मिलेंगे. सो स्टार्ट. Thank you.